couple of years, he's getting bigger and bigger, not only in notoriety and popularity.
But in the ring, he had success, and it seemed everyone rooted for this big man who didn't just beat people in the ring, he destroyed them.
He was known as the King of the Four-Rounders. A near 400-pound human wrecking machine.
Big mother hit him hard.
Does he have
Big mother hit him